thinks you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try.
Devin, I play Horton, and Seussical is about an elephant named Horton, it's me, that goes around, gets bullied, but also remains hopeful as he tries to save his few friends on a small speck of dust.
Hello, my name is Timothy. I play as Canada Hat and Seussical Dude mostly when I get ready to perform and stuff. I usually like to express my like true character and my personality inside. I and also dance really hard, but I can learn them really fast.
You don't need an excuse.
Hi, I'm Marissa, and I play Maisie LaFerge.
My favorite part about performing is probably the finished product, because after so much hard work and, you know, struggling and being frustrated, getting home late, you finally get to perform and show everyone how much work you put into it, and your cast feels like a family at the end, so it's really fun.
Think of a kangaroo, so as can be!
Think of a general, crazy for war!
Think of a cat who pops up!
Doing hello, I'll be running the show.
My favorite part about performing is definitely just the combination of acting and singing, because Broadway's, I've always loved it, so, and I want to major in musical theater when I grow up, so.
Think right over the brink
when you think about Seuss.
We rehearse the most probably 4 days a week. Sometimes we're working on singing, sometimes we're working on dancing. There's a lot of dancing in this play this year, so we've been working a lot on dancing. And it's a lot, it's really tiring sometimes, but it's really fun at the same time.
The jungle of Newell
and the largest of all.
You think and think and think.